everyone. Today I'm starting very original project as always. and for this project I will use armchair. Not whole armchair, but only parts from the old armchair. Here I have like that, parts like that. Everyone is curved. It could be a waste to throw it out because it is a ply wood and from a beech wood, I suppose. And I would try to rescue them. So here is the main blank, as you see. Well, I will put this on the back. And for it I have prepared a MDF board. I will glue the whole parts on this board with hot glue. Then I will cut off the round blank on the bend saw, seal the edges and pour the resin. I think I will use some few colors to make it more happy with look. Okay, let's glue them to the board and start working. The wood is very strange because few moves and the gouges are not sharpened. This was fresh and sharpened and it's not sharp at all, only on the wings a little. This only one side has left. Very fast. It's weird. Okay, maybe let's try to remove the MDF board at first. Then we will see. I don't know, is this a sand or something? You see what's happened with the gouge? Just melted, like melted. So maybe there is a sand inside of this MDF board. Oh man, first time I have had something like that. I will take one of the older chisels. This is crazy. This is crazy. What has happened with the chisel? Okay, and the bottom is clean. I used a chisel and my mallet to remove the rest of the sand, not MDF, sand board and gouge to clean it up a little and sharpen them once again. Now those are sharp and should take the wood properly. So let's start straightening up the bottom, making a shape as I want to get.
Zadzwońcie. Poczekajcie.
Okay, bowl is sanded up to 1000 grit. I insert my logo. It's not visible too good because the bottom is round a little and I thought it would be working, but I had a lack of two letters. The angle was too high and they are not showed up. Okay, at first I will seal the bowl with a shellac and then finish it with abrasive axe paste and polishing axe paste too. Okay, and the bottom is finished. Looks beautiful, colors are amazing on it. I think when I will finish it will be much better. And here it is. Two parts. I knew it. It will happen. But I was waiting when. Because, as you see, this side has a lacquer. I forgot to remove lacquer on it. And the resin and the wood didn't catch together. Only on the lacquer. So I need to repair it somehow. Maybe I will sand this a little with sandpaper and use a, I don't know, maybe 5 minute epoxy. It was very scary, but hopefully all parts, almost all parts. Here I have a big destroyed, everything's fly away. I don't know what to do with it, remodel it or not. It was too nice, too nice. Okay, I glued back the all parts together with 5 minute epoxy. I hope it will be keeping this time. I have refilled the lack of the resin in one part, and now I will clean it up the outer edge to remove these holes, and I have enough wood, I think, to clean it up, make the better curves. And so let's check how it will be working. I hope this time will not fly away. Okay, bowl is sanded once again up to 1000. Some tear outs has left from end grains on the end grains, but it's not bad. This time I will use only axe paste for first finishing as a base. Now sanding paste, then polish restoring paste, and maybe some one coat or two of shellac. And then we will see how it will be looking. I think this way will be very nice method to finish this bowl if it's not fly away. Okay, and hopefully this time bowl survived. Okay, let's take it off. And here is the bowl.